I see a 1-2-3 match of his versus The Flow, for example. Bayonetta. Ah, yeah, the silver color. One of color more appreciate for the community and the Bhutan Czech.
Yeah, obviously.
with it not very good.
The only region who legalized with it training.
Yeah. So, indeed, Bayonetta versus Greninja. And we can see perfect pivot taunt. Ah. For the both sides.
I think this is round two.
Yeah,
have a doubt. Round two, okay. Oh yeah, right there. Okay,
nice.
So, we're gonna start there. Let's go. I hope it's gonna be closed. I know Diddy Kong can do it. He knows his setup. He really knows his setup. But
so, what is the first?
Milner is defensively good, so it will really help to find because he know. I think he knows the SD to adapt.
Yeah,
definitely.
So oh,
let's see.
Pub. Chat en anglais maintenant. Ah, FT2, BO3. What you want? 2 stock, 6 minutes.
Classic. World set. Two bands.
And we start in town and city. Very good map for Bayonetta.
And Diddy Kong, who already understand the matchup. He zoned and then
zoned with
grab.
The
playing safe. Really playing safe.
Try to don't take the witch time because Bayonetta can kill him very, very easily.
And Mjolnir got difficulties to approach.
Yeah.
Only 2% on this Greninja. Yeah. And Diddy Kong, who's playing well the matchup. Yep. Oh. First combo farm. Which time?
Forward air, very safe on shield for Greninja.
Yeah.
Very good. A nice shield.
Oh.
Diddy Kong have the very, very good start.
Yep.
24% at 65.
Down tilt. This will not blink.
Ah, side B to up tilt, but doesn't connect.
Many hits on the shield. Yeah. They are really
combo.
Patient.
Which
time?
It's like B. No.
88%. We saw the forward smash start. Diddy Kong canceled the animation. That was good.
It doesn't connect, sadly. Back
nicely
here.
Done. That was an awful GI. And the sound. Too sad. That was an awful GI, but.
Start combo.
Diddy Kong got the keys.
Yeah.
No, he had to use it. He has to use it. But
this
is doable.
Yeah.
This is clearly doable.
Oh, nice set.
Nice try.
Yeah,
why
nice
not?
Try. Very nice try. So we know that Bayonetta have not a very
1, 2, 3. Oh, okay.
Not the best air dodge of this game. So,
no, but. Nice try.
Oh, nice try again.
He tried.
Be careful at the witch times because he is in a very.
This is predictable.
Right, yeah, predictable. That's it. Neutral B.
Again, the forward air! Okay.
The strategy of the start of the match.
It doesn't kill.
You see that at the start.
Good!
Oh,
nice!
Oh, nice!
That was nice! The down air!
The down air!
On 2-frame punish on the recover.
Very
that
nice.
Was nice. That was really nice. And really good timing find by Diddy Kong.
Very, very.
No. He has to grind. He has to grind and take percent. But this is going to be.
80. No, 100.
This is going to be.
7.
This is going to be hard.
Wait.
He recovered.
Because.
That was scary.
Yeah. Bayonetta can edge guard in very much the
start
combo, but no.
Oh,
not the percent.
No. But it was a good start.
Also with the rage effect. Oh, try the... Oh!
He had to mix up the recover because...
Green Ninja
recover is catchable.
Yeah. And Bayonetta can...
That was a good start. Oh, and the back air will take it.
Kills.
First game to Mjolnir.
Your wins.
This is round 3, so this is beer 3 actually.
Yeah,
the next
three.
One will be in beer 5.
Yeah.
Ah.
Stops run, top 32.
That was a good game.
Yeah, very good game. Diddy Kong.
And Alex Yao who's catching Diddy Kong. Alex Yao first in Greninja France.
We have the coaching of the first Greninja French.
So. And Town and City again.
Town and City.
Why not?
Nico wants to steal in this map.
And game 2 is on. Let's go. Oh, down air. I don't know if that was voluntary or if this was a misinput, but. That was unusual, at least. And Mjolnir is starting to. Oh, nice! Good escape.
It's very powerful.
That was a good escape.
Safe on
and up tilt.
Everything you want. Down tilt. Agoninja again the B.
The break.
Because at this distance, the neutral B of Bayonetta don't touch the Greninja. So Greninja it's very very safe.
And the Deacon had more difficult to find percent.
He
know how to get his setup. No, Mjolnir as he got. Oh, and the up smash will take it, and the taunt
again.
Once again, yeah. Like a good.
He waiting, huh? He waiting.
He taunts like.
I can wait.
Which shine? Pretty good. That's okay.
I have the time.
Oh,
I
the forward smash. Don't know why. That was a retentative, I don't know. A retry.
Oh. Nice mix up. Nice mix up with the. With the dive kick. Nice down there.
And Diddy Kong knows he can't be off stage. Bayonetta is too scary off stage.
We can see that Mjolnir very well.
Oh, the absolute scratch.
Nice SD. Nice
SDI, yeah.
Right, nice SDI.
The trade.
From
the grab. Kong.
Sorry. The witch twist.
The witch twist.
Oh, nice drop. It's very difficult for Amphinobi to witch ward.
He got difficult.
Be careful
to
for the witch time.
The no tech and the conversion with the forward air will take it. And this is approximately the same scenario that last game.
Wow.
Oh, and the witch time. That's
GG
it.
Well played.
2-0 GG. Mjolnir. Diddy Kong didn't do bad, but Mjolnir was just better.
Yeah. Very good bio.
That was a good performance, but not enough.